Hello, I'm Guy and this is Craig from Elpo, and this is how we wrote New York Morning. We have a Fender Rhodes piano that you can hear at the beginning of the track, and it has a vibrato setting that makes it go whoop, 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 whoop. That was the beginning point. Chuck played a beat over it, and I came up with these chords on the Fender Rhodes. I had them on me when I came to stay in New York the January before last, and I wrote a diary entry through them, which is the words of the song. The words describe the New York skyline in quite a lot of detail. It talks about pillars, posts, signs, rusted water towers, lots of geographical features. We came up with this line for the horns and the piano that Craig's going to demonstrate to actually represent the different heights of buildings in a New York skyline, if you would. And it's also got kind of a Gershwin-y edge to it as well, which is of course always in your mind. The diary entry over the top of it, very unusually, I didn't edit the diary entry. The only thing I added was a couple of very, very peculiar English idioms, sort of, oh my giddy aunt, New York can talk. I don't actually use that phrase, I don't think anybody in Great Britain has since the 20s, but I wanted to keep its British flavour in a way that I didn't want to pretend I was writing with authority about New York. I wanted it to sound like the song was my wide-eyed adventure in the city when I first came to live here. Yoko Ono sent us a letter, a really beautiful letter, after hearing the song, because it mentions her, sort of confirming my suspicions about how she must feel about the city, and a photograph of her and John in Central Park. So it's just an incredible outcome. We very much enjoyed writing the song, and we very much going to enjoy playing it on Fallon tonight.